Hello, Congressman Hunter. My hero is my brother Aaron. He's a Marine serving just out of Fallujah. And even though he's in danger over there, he thinks that being there serves a good purpose. He believes that giving the Iraqis a chance at democracy is a good thing, and that it helps protect the United States. So between that and being there with his fellow Marines, he's willing to risk his life for doing what he thinks is right and what will help other people. So I think that's the best definition of a hero.
Thank you.